Hey everybody, welcome to a brand new episode of Song Theory. If you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Please help me out. We're almost at 1 million subscribers. Look at the subscriber count. You looked at it, right? Okay, we're not almost at 1 million, but click the subscribe button anyway. Help me out. Okay, today we're talking about Spotify. If you haven't heard, Spotify actually has created a new pitch to record labels and artists. What is that pitch? What are they talking about? Well, let's explore. Spotify is tired of putting all of this energy and work into making sure they promote the artists and promote the record labels. They're tired of it. They're sick of it. They want something in return. They want money. Here's how. So this article right here is actually from the Daily Herald. This was published March 7th, 2020. And basically it says this. Spotify technology revived the music business. Now it wants the industry to return the favor. The streaming giant is asking record labels and artists for money to advertise their songs. For money, for songs within the app. So they want money to advertise the artists and their songs within the app, okay? Arguing that they'll reach new fans and increase their popularity. Right? Sounds normal. The effort is controversial because it's complicating wider talks over long-term music rights between Spotify and record companies. The service already introduced one tool called Marquee, and it's pitching a second to people with knowledge of the matter. So, here's my take on it, all right? I don't mind the fact that Spotify is trying to add something else to their revenue stream, because I think that Spotify reinvigorated the music industry and streaming and all of that. And you can't argue that they didn't, because they absolutely did. In fact, I have my own access to Spotify as an artist. I can use Spotify. I'm not a record label. I'm just an individual person. I'm just a regular dude, right? The reason why that's important is because Spotify is helping the little man and he's helping the big man, right? Spotify has done so much to make sure that they have equally leveled the playing field for everybody. There was once a time where you could only get on the radio, or you could only do interviews with the news, right? But people like me, little people like yourself who are musicians and artists, couldn't do that, right? So now Spotify is giving basically everyone the opportunity to be a musician, somebody that has a platform that people can listen to, right? Spotify did that for us. It's only fair if Spotify gets something in return, right? However, they are damaging the relationship that they currently have to record labels. I do believe that. I think that if they add this, they're going to start making record labels second guess the way they use the app and how they use the services that the app provides, right? So Marquee, if I remember correctly, I believe Marquee is is where the artist and the record label can put the person's face like on billboards and on like in Times Square. I'm sure you guys have seen it before. That's basically what Marquee is, okay? And Spotify provides that to record labels and artists so that they can you know, show their face and be more present in the everyday life of the people that love them, right? So, of course, Spotify is going to say, hey, listen, everybody, you know, we are happy to provide this service to all of you. However, we would like something in return. We would like you guys to purchase a package in which you get more reach. I don't think they're necessarily wrong for that. Once again, I think that's a great point that they're making, but I think that they might be in the wrong place for this, right? I think they're going to end up damaging the relationship that they already have with a lot of record labels. The record labels are going to feel threatened. They're going to feel like, what? We got to pay more money to you? Listen, record labels got to pay a lot of money between traveling, tours, assistants, coffee, guiding musicians, instruments, producers, artists. The artists cost the most, right? So now you're telling us we got to add an extra cost to all of our overhead? I don't know if they're going to do that. I don't know. It doesn't mean that they won't. It doesn't mean that record labels aren't going to interest themselves with using this service. I just believe they're going to end up hitting a snag later on down the road when it comes to being that premier music app, right? So, because you have things like Pandora. Pandora doesn't do that. Pandora, I don't believe, has anything like that. And if anyone else actually starts up another app for music, well, what if they end up not going down the same road Spotify did? Spotify could very well be pushed out of the service that they've been providing. You never know. So in my personal, I guess in my head, the way I think of it is this. If the record labels want the service, they can have it. Spotify is not forcing anybody to pay for anything, right? And I think that's the great part about what they're offering. They're saying you can do it. It's like YouTube, right? You guys are watching this YouTube video, which, by the way, thanks, and subscribe right now. Appreciate that. You guys are watching this YouTube video. I have ads on my video, right? I get paid from these ads, like, this much money, right? But if I wanted to, I could pay for YouTube to promote my videos. I could pay for YouTube to promote and advertise me, right? And so I guess the point I'm making is YouTube is not forcing me to do that. If I want more eyes on me, I can get them, but I have to pay a price. And it's the same on Facebook. You want to advertise on Facebook? Great. But you got to pay. And so basically, if you're able to understand that, you're able to grasp that concept, and you're not too offended by it, it should work. I really don't see why Spotify would have too much of an issue with this. I don't really see how it could go bad for them. But we'll have to see. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you subscribe once again. Like, that'd be great. I'm working hard to get you guys some content, so I appreciate all the help, all the love you guys have given me. And I hope you guys promote this video, share it, right, for free. I don't have to pay for that. You guys don't have to pay for to watch me. That's great. Help me out. Love you guys. I hope you all have a great day and a better tomorrow. God bless. Keep listening to Spotify. I'll see you all later.